Dearly beloved in Christ Jesus, I greet you all to today's program, and I really hope that today's program will bring strength to your lives and God will bless you and protect you in your family. Let us turn to God's word today. Nehemiah 9:18-19. Yah, when they had made them a molten calf and said, "This is thy God that brought thee up out of Egypt and had wrought great provocations, yet thou in thy manifold mercies forsook them not in the wilderness. The pillar of the cloud departed not from them by day to lead them in the way, neither the pillar of fire by night to show them light and the way wherein they should go." Dearly beloved, these Israelites wandered through the wilderness. God led them in the wilderness. And Moses led them. He was their leader. And when Moses went up to seek God, these people turned away from God. And they made them a molten calf. And they gave the position of God and the glory of God to that calf. They said, "This is our God. This is our God that brought us out of Egypt." God brought them out of Egypt by his mighty power. But they told, no. You did not bring us. It is this molten calf that brought us out of Egypt. They said, "You are not important, Lord. This molten calf is more important to us than you." But God, he is a God of manifold mercies. He is a God of manifold mercies. Although they forsook him, he did not forsook them in the wilderness. He did not say, "You be killed in the wilderness. You be killed in the wilderness." No. He did not say that. He was a cloud to them by day. The pillar of cloud guided them in daytime, and the pillar of fire guided them in the night time. You see, in the daytime, there is heat. What does heat represent? It represents the pressures of this world. God is between you and the pressures. God is surrounding you with his presence so that the heat of the day will not make you unfruitful, make you nothing. He will guide you. And when you look at the pillar of fire by night, what are the activities of the night? They are drunkenness, idolatry, witchcraft, harlotry. There are many things the Holy Bible says that are deeds of the night. When God's light shines through in your life, it will enlighten the darkness that is present in your life. And he will make the darkness in your life light. And he will lead you. And he will show you the way where you should go. He will say, "This is the way, walk in them." And when you know that, you can walk in them. God will not see your backslidings. He will not see your sin. He will forgive you, but do not go back to them. He will lead you. He will lead you. May God bless you all and protect you all. And let us pray to God now. Dearly Heavenly Father, we come to you in the precious name of your Son, Lord Jesus Christ. Lord, you were a pillar of cloud by day and a pillar of fire by night to the Israelites in the wilderness. In the same way, in the wilderness in which we are walking, in the way of life, Lord, you surround us like a pillar of fire by night and a pillar of cloud by day. Let not the heat and the pressures of the day make us unfruitful. And let not the deeds of the night, like witchcraft and idolatry, make us unfruitful and away from you. But let us remain in you. And when you lead us, the pillar of cloud will surround us. The pillar of fire will surround us. And your light will turn away our darkness. It will switch off our darkness. Because there is no darkness in you, Lord. You are filled with light. You are filled with light. Lord, let this verse be a blessing to them. May they be enriched with this verse. Lord, I pray that you bless them and protect them in all the way that they go today. Bless them and protect them. And I thank you for hearing and answering our prayers. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, we do this prayer. O Heavenly Father, Amen. Amen.
Beloved ones, do not forget to subscribe this channel and please don't miss to see the daily devotions and praise God every day.